An accomplished business leader, diplomat, and family man, Manuel Manolo Moreno Lopez was chairman emeritus of Lopez Holdings Corporation after serving as chairman and chief executive officer of the company until 2020. Lopez was appointed by President Benigno Aquino III in December 2010 as ambassador to Japan until June 2016.
Manuel M. Lopez.
He was conferred the Order of Sikatuna with the rank of Grand Cross in recognition of his outstanding work as ambassador, including his efforts to evacuate and ensure the safety of Filipinos in the aftermath of the great earthquake and tsunami that hit Japan in 2011, and further strengthening Philippine-Japan relations and its historic elevation to that of a strategic partnership. Known by his initials MML among his colleagues, Lopez also served as chairman of Rockwell Land Corporation, vice chairman of First Philippine Holdings Corporation, and director of ABS-CBN Corporation and ABS-CBN Holdings Corporation, as well as president of the Eugenio Lopez Foundation and trustee of the Lopez Group Foundation. He was president of the Manila Electric Company, or Meralco, from 1986 to 2001, and chairman and CEO from 2001 to 2010. Born on May 20, 1942, Lopez was the third son of Don Eugenio Iñing Jofilenia Lopez and Doña Pasita Moreno Lopez. He was the brother of Eugenio Henny Lopez Jr., Oscar, Presentacion Lopez Sinakis, and Roberto. In the 60s, Manolo accepted his father's invitation for him to work in Meralco. As trainee, he worked and broke bread, even traded jokes with linemen, meter readers, and bill collectors. According to the book Manolo, A Portrait, this experience gave Lopez the perspective of the average worker, widening his business outlook and allowing him to see the needs and dreams of the everyday Filipino. After the Lopez family recovered assets that were seized during the Marcos dictatorship, Manolo returned to the helm of Meralco. He was given a hero's welcome by employees, from linemen, bill collectors, clerks, security guards, to those from the rank and file and management. In Meralco, Lopez launched the campaign Malasakit sa Kumpanya to instill among the employees the love for their company and desire to serve the public as a calling. Lopez also launched Service with Integrity as a corporate policy to remind employees of their mission to give their best to the public. Lopez was married to Marites Lopez for 58 years and was father to Maita Lopez Lechauco, Manuel Beaver Jr., Mike and Mark Lopez, who is currently chairman of ABS-CBN Corporation. Compassion, integrity, and humility were some of the values that the Lopez children learned from their father. According to Mark Lopez, his father demonstrated malasakit and integrity in his daily life, recalling how his father wanted to ensure that Meralco employees would keep their jobs as the family considered selling their company shares. Mike Lopez related how his father kept the faith and did the right things as he worked to rebuild Meralco after the dictatorship. Beaver Lopez said his father practiced management by example, by walking the talk, and serving with integrity. Maita Lopez Lechauco recalled how devoted her father was to her mother and siblings, vowing to emulate his example as a good spouse and a good parent. A father, a husband, a businessman, a public servant, Manolo Lopez dedicated 80 years of his life for his family and his countrymen. Willard Cheng, ABS-CBN News.